When your dog comes to you, make sure to always reach out and touch or grab their collar. This prevents a drive-by where the dog grabs the treat and runs off away from you, or you play catch the dog. You want to be able to get hold of him when it's time to go home or when it is not safe for him to continue running around.